label was Organized
Confusion? Oh, it was called Hollywood Basic, which was under Hollywood Records, which was a Disney company, which was what funny is the joke.
Yeah. I love that that's...